No way. This can't be real. You made this up.
It's as real as you and I. You see, when I was a boy, I grew up with Titanic. My parents would always joke that I was on the Titanic when she sank, and that I died during the sinking, leaving me with fear and scars. For over 15 years, I've been obsessed, studying the ship and everything surrounding her. But one thing that I've kept to myself, 2 years ago, I had a dream. A dream that felt more real than reality itself. I was standing on the deck as she sailed away. I could smell the cold Atlantic air. I could hear the air as it blew by. And the ship, too. The chatter of the passengers. It was all so vivid. So alive. But that's not important. What mattered was the feeling. The feeling of being there. Of experiencing something beyond imagination. I woke up, and I remembered everything. And for a moment, I questioned reality. Was it just a dream, or something more? But now, I know. It was me, taken back to a time lost. And yet, a time that has been found once again.